In Fort Worth, police are investigating a shooting that ended in a deadly crash. The shooting victim was trying to get himself to the hospital when he crashed on Ray Street and North Riverside. This happened around 8 o'clock last night. The man died. He has not yet been identified, and police have not said if he was targeted. We're also working to learn how the driver of the other vehicle involved in that crash is doing.